It was at the beginning of my speaking career, and I got a call from a guy who said, "Hello, this is Michael King from King World." And I didn't know who he was. He meant nothing to me. "We'd like to sponsor a talk show with you, and we want a show like Jerry Springer." I said, "You don't know who you're talking to. My name is Les Brown. I don't do garbage shows." And I hung up. He called me back. "Hello?" I said, "Yeah." I said, "Did you get my point?" He said, "I'm going to send you a telegram, an overnight letter. And when you open it, you're going to call me back. And you're going to have a different tone in your voice." "Yeah, whatever." And I hung up again on him. He was in a hotel and he was inebriated. But he saw a television interview that I was explaining to him, to the audience, what I do as a speaker and why people were coming out to hear me. So 3 days later, my secretary, Sue Burkhardt, said, "Oh my God, no, this has got to be fake, no." I said, "Sue, what's wrong?" And she came in and she showed me this check, $2.5 million with my name on it. I said, "This can't be real." I said, "No." So I went to the bank, I deposited the check, and they accepted it. It was real. So I called him back. I said, "May I speak to Mr. King, please?" He said, "Yes." I said, "Man, who in the hell are you?" He said, "We want you to do a talk show. I sponsor the Oprah Winfrey Show, and that's just 50% of what I'm going to pay you. We'll pay you $5 million to do the show. Are you available?" I said, "Yes, sir, I am." You know, people say money won't make you happy, but everybody want to find out for themselves. So I had the highest rated, fastest canceled talk show in television because I stuck to my guns. I did positive shows, and they told me that I was lucky. And wanted me to change, and I said no. And they said, "Nobody says no to the King brothers." I said, "You just heard it." So they said, "You're fired." So I'll never forget what I told my twin brother. He said, "Leslie, you could have done it and gave God 10% of the money. You could have tied with the rest." I said, "No, I just can't do that kind of show." I said, "I want to make Mama proud." I would call my mother and say, "Mama, you watching me today?" "No, I'm watching The Price is Right. Bob Barker, that's my husband." So she never even saw the show. But I used that money to buy her a home, cash.